good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Hello, my name is Jennifer George. I've actually wanted to be Miss Sonora 2009 for quite some time now. I first got inspired to get into the competition when I saw the current Miss Newark 2008 winner, Myoki Lavelle, win the pageant. I saw what great things the pageant did for her, and I instantly wanted to be a part of it. I felt so inspired when I saw pictures of Myoki visiting children at the Beth Israel Hospital right here in Newark, handing out Christmas gifts to children and spreading joy in their lives. I saw Myoki handing out Christmas gifts during the holiday season and giving school supplies to students that were in need. I also saw her going to various schools, talking to students about staying in school and the importance of education. I want to be Miss Newark 2009 because this means so much more to me than just another modeling or pageant competition to win. This means so much more to me than just getting my picture taken or a chance of becoming a model. I love being involved in my community. I want to be a woman of service and live a productive life. I truly care about my community and about the youth. This is something that I take very seriously and that I'm very passionate about. If given the wonderful opportunity of becoming Miss Newark 2009, I will focus specifically on young women because I want to show them that they can accomplish anything they set their minds to. I want to show young girls that they can conduct themselves like young ladies, hold themselves to a higher standard, and take pride in themselves. I want to show them that anything is possible. It only takes one person to make a difference in a child's life, and I want to be that good influence in their lives. I believe you should select me to be Miss Newark 2009 because not only do I have the beauty, but I have the brains to go along with it. I currently attend Rutgers University, where I hope to receive my bachelor's degree because education is very important to me. I love modeling, acting, pageants, and Miss Newark has all those characteristics. So I feel that I found the perfect pageant to participate in. I am beautiful, talented, hardworking, persistent, passionate, dedicated, compassionate, and caring. I have participated in many community service, and I have made many public appearances in the past through different organizations such as the American Red Cross. I was a peer AIDS educator for the American Red Cross. As a peer AIDS educator, I went to various schools speaking to students about the importance of raising awareness about AIDS and HIV. I worked with the Red Cross for many, many years, creating skits and speeches that I presented to the students. Through these workshops, the students not only had fun, but they learned about the importance of preventing HIV/AIDS. I feel that this gives me an advantage because I'm used to speaking to students and inspiring people. I believe that I will be an asset to the Miss Newark organization and the Get on the Move project. I can honestly say that if given the opportunity, I would be the best Miss Newark that you have ever seen. Thank you.
Thank you.